one of the most effective and important ways that the changes are being made is when we get together, when we lean in toward one another, turn toward each other, and work on the solutions to the challenges or the problems that we know have existed and have existed forever, at least in America, because of the way that we were taken here. progress happens quicker and more fiercely when we're working together and organizing together and supporting one another and not running away